Good evening. My name is Kimberly Piper, and I'm the choral director here at the middle school and high school. I would like to welcome you to our annual spring choral concert. Students have a wonderful program prepared for you. I appreciate that all of you have come out to support us tonight. I'd like to ask at this time if you would please silence cell phones, as this could be a distraction to our performance. Also, in case of an emergency, please observe the exit signs here on the right and the left. And thank you all for coming. We hope that you enjoy the program.
Sing. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, this picture of us kids in my head. And all I hear is the last thing that she said. I listen to your problems, now listen to mine.
I didn't want to anymore.
I sold it to a man, and I threw him out the window. He went
occupations. You say music ain't an occupation. God bless you for being patient.
I know you've been lost and found. Can you see me in that gap now? They don't love me, they just love the sound.
I know you're the reason, so I gotta keep it real, real. You always get it so chill. Eat you loud and watch the cue wheel. And I know how cliche. I know my words don't mean much, but they're all I got. Gotta give it a shot.
Closer. I just wanna get it closer. Maybe I can find some closure to start over. And now I'm reaching out for closure. I just wanted to come over and tell you everything I never told you. But now it's over.
They say breaking up is hard to do, but graduating is hard to do, and moving on is hard to do. But this feeling here is nothing new.
Hello, it's that thing for you. Even though I'm not the thing for you, even though Kiana is what we had, Okie High because we miss you bad.
I lost myself when I was trying to find you. I learned to love myself and feel brand new. And don't you think I'd open up the new do? Life kinda sucks lonely here without you.
All I got left is MHS and music. All I got left is college and clueless. So I wish you time and I wish you well. But sometimes this still hurts like hell.
I just wanna give you closure, so maybe I can find some closure. Start over, so now I'm reaching out for closure. I just wanted to come over and tell you everything I never told you, but now it's over.
Thank you.
presentation to the seniors. Our senior class this year has 15 students, most of which have been with me since sixth grade, which is quite an impressive commitment these days. So I want to honor them by just calling them down one at a time. And so when I call your name, if you could step down here. Emily Blatchford.
Amira is also a senior, and Amira has been a part of the
always striving to do the best, and you're all very strong leaders. So good luck in college next year, or whatever it is that you're doing, but I'll miss you.